30-year-old David Flores-Rivera is facing charges of breaking into a Coatesville church. Police say he broke in through the windows of St. Cecilia's Church on North 6th Avenue just before 2 Wednesday morning. Responding officers found him still inside. He was arrested, and his charges now include trespassing. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.